Bitch, get out the motherfucking car. Bitch.
Oh, my God.
Bitch, get out the motherfucking car. Bitch ass, get out the motherfucking car. Oh, shit. Those ain't the laws. Oh shit. Alright. Man, fuck these motherfuckers. I'm gone. Fuck them. Oh, I crashed out. Oh shit.
Bobbing. When I come around, got the whole thing wobbing. Bobbing. Bobbing. When I come around, got the whole thing wobbing. Bobbing.
It's your boy 1500 Films, aka Backboy 1500. As you can see right now, I'm inside of GTA 5 or P. This is my character right here. And I'm about to head out in this crazy world and see what's going on. See what's popping outside, man. Who's this nigga right here, bro? Hey, what up, homie?
Yeah, good.
What's popping? What you got for me?
You said what?
I say what's popping. What's up with you? What you got for me?
I'm just trying to get a job.
Word, I feel it. I'm on the same shit. I'ma fuck with you. You be cool like you be coolin', bro.
Alright, take it easy.
Make sure that boy ain't trying to shoot me. I was about to punch his ass, but he seemed like he alright. Hey, ma'am, can I speak to you for a second? Bitch, get out the motherfucking car. Bitch.
Oh my God.
Bitch, get out the motherfucking car. What? Search for keys. Bitch. Told your bitch ass stay out the motherfucking car. Oh, shit. Those ain't the laws. Oh shit.
Turn off the engine, sir!
Alright.
Alright, we gotta act the TV.
Man, fuck these motherfuckers, I'm gone! Get off me! I can't go back! Oh shit, they on my ass! Let me keep pushing, I'm gonna have to beat them. Fuck them. Oh, I crashed out! Oh shit! Oh shit, help me! I give up, I'm sorry, don't let me die.
God damn, bro. You cannot drive.
I know.
Knocked out the wheel. Alright, you are currently under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say count of what we use in a court of law. The right to attorney, you cannot afford attorney. You have to you, do you understand these rights?
Hey, call my mama.
Call your mama, what's the number?
You said call mama.
What's the number?
Why you laughing at me, bro? Don't worry about it. I don't want to talk. Just take me in, bro.
Give me your mama number. Come on.
Nah, that's all right. Because y'all playing on me.
That's all right.
That wasn't even me.
Don't worry, Chief. Got your mama number anyways. Trust me.
Oh, you got jokes, huh? Put on the back seat with my head butt her ass. Damn, bro. I tried to run, right? But that shit just didn't happen, man. And then this motherfucker, she wanna talk about my mama.
There we go.
It's cold, bro. I ain't think they was gonna come. They came quick. Fuck, we even find the keys.
They're gonna be 1076 to the EMS, then MRPD.
I thought I was tripping, right?
We're not gonna do MRPD. We'll do
Now I'm bleeding out and shit.
We'll make
this
a little community service. We'll get them a trash job, have them do the job.
Ah, perfect.
That's the problem. There's not enough jobs in this city.
We gotta get you a slap on the wrist, sir, and how you make some money at the same time. You'll love this job, though. This job pays well, sir. All
right, that's a bit. Damn, y'all look like I'm going in.
You actually are about done. Like, you got no fucking... Your coke are holes all over it, mate.
What? Oh, you... De-escalate.
Go ahead, can you check in there, please, mate? Okay. You get it?
Alright.
There you go.
Still ain't right, bro. Damn, and she come upstairs quick. I ain't going nowhere.
What's your favorite song? Yeah, what's your favorite song?
I'm really not supposed to be talking to you, but at the same time.
Oh my god, it's just a song.
Come on, what's that guy, man? Shit, mama just killed a man.
Oh, I got you.
Put a gun up to his head. Pull my trigger, now he's dead. Goodbye, everybody. My time has come. Yeah.
I got you. Don't worry, I got you.
He ain't gonna do no jail time, bro. We just gonna take you and make some money. Sound good?
I'm not on probation or nothing.
Nah, nothing.
No, we don't even know your name, bro. Come on.
Complete this trash job and you good to go. You get your money from the trash job, you get us out your hair.
You know. Oh shit, that's my song. Hold on. Reality.
I need them to come here too.
Yeah. He said it's his favorite song, you know. Could he, does he get the walk, Chief?
Nah.
Shit, on my bad. I'll try to help you out.
Easy come, easy go. Little high, little low. Wind blows. Doesn't really matter right. To me.
Use your third eye. You're gonna apply for the trash job with this woman right here, okay?
I gotcha. Okay.
Is that gonna be the trash one, sir? Alright, let's go.
Look, how about y'all just let me go? I'll never do it again.
Man, you ain't just gonna let you go. You just robbed somebody's car.
Everybody, my got to go. Gotta leave it all behind and face the truth. Mama, ooh.
Come on, sing this shit, bro.
Sometimes I should never be born alone. Y'all gotta sing along with me. Come on, man. Look the detective.
Yo, let me get you to mark that trash job, sir.
Alright, go ahead and mark it out.
Nah, bro, I don't see it. How about you just give me 5 days and then let me go? It was my first offense.
What's up?
Nah.
I don't know where it is when I'm driving. Come on.
Here, hop in. We'll get you.
I know where it is.
Look, I'll even take back seat, bro.
I'm gonna just keep my hands up. I don't want nothing to accidentally happen from the back seat. You to pop me in my shit. Not going for it, bro. I'm keeping my hands up, man. I ain't dying today, dog. They looking for a reason to murk me, man. No wonder I couldn't see it.
Talk to that guy there to get your job.
Hey, I must say, y'all too, y'all all right, bro. You know, y'all all right, man. I must say, bro.
Appreciate it, bro. Appreciate it.
I'm going to tell a friend.
Yep.
No, not really.
Once you talk to him, your garbage truck will be over here.
Yeah, I'm trying to request the route.
Oh, you gotta get in the truck. He already did it.
All right. Man, I'm bro. This is what my life ended up. This where we at, bro. So, yeah, you right. Appreciate you, man. Y'all be cool like y'all be cooling, bro.
Yeah, sir.
All right. Oh shit! I can't drive with the shit. I don't want to kill nobody in this big motherfucker. But let's go to work, man. I got a job, bro. It took me to do a criminal act to get a job, man. Hope they not watching me. They might see me ditch the job. Let me just check. Oh, they watching. Nothing to see here. I'm just going to work. But why they gotta be watching me like that? Markel Barksdale. Got his first job. That's all right. They say I was going to be like my family members, but no. I'm really going to make it in this city. I come way from fucking Vice City. The Southeast Coast, man. Like, you feel me? The gutter. And now I'm on the West Coast is a big difference. And all I know is thugging, you know? But I got an honest job. I hope I ain't got to touch none of this trash. Then I might have to ditch the job. But I got an honest job. And I'm working for myself, you know. Well, not for myself. Oh, shit. I can't hit nobody's car. But, yeah, and it's a great way to stay in shape. I'm trying to do the right thing. Come on, car. I'm trying to live right, bro. I just hope nobody talk to me stupid because I'm a trash man. No shit like that. But let's see. All right, we're going to go up here. Oh, watch it. Don't fuck our truck up. All right. Man, I gotta actually get out and fuck with the trash myself. Wait, how do I get the trash? Grab garbage. There we go. Man, that's what it done resorted to, bro. Fucking trash, man, bro. I gotta figure this out. I gotta find a easier way to make money than this. I still have 4 bags left. Oh. So I'm just trying to let me make sure I don't get hit. Cause they driving crazy around here. I'm just living an honest life at this point. And there was Markel Barksdale living an honest life. Doing what he's supposed to do, man. You know, sometimes you just gotta try, you know? It's your boy 1500 Films. I'm out. Bobbin, when I come around, got the whole thing wobbin. Wobbin, wobbin.